Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the high plank with stepping your foot out to the side. So you're going to start in press up position, so shoulders over your wrists, core nice and tight, and you lift your knees up off the floor. So pull your core up towards your chest. So from there you're going to step your foot out to the side and you're not going to let your foot touch the floor. So looking down, step your foot out, bring it back in, and then the other side. Making sure that your core is nice and engaged the whole time and that your back doesn't start to arch. If this is a little bit too hard for you, there is a simpler version. So you step your foot out, you're going to put your foot on the floor this time. So step out, bring it back in, step out, bring it back in. Core nice and tight the whole time. And that's high plank with stepping your foot out to the side.